And welcome back, everyone, to Evil Within, the first one, because a new one's just come out. So what I am hoping to do is complete this one, then I'll complete the second one. Don't know how long it's going to take me. Oh, wrong button. What can I hear? Unfortunately, I can't remember fucking anything. Where I'm supposed to go, the lot. So, oh, come on. Wow, there's a lot of dead bodies. Oh, every fucking time. Keep clicking it as I press it. Bitch. Stay down. Ooh, matches. What the fuck? Where did that trap come from? Never mind. Alright, carrying on then. Let's fucking do this shit. Fucking. Okay, so I'm assuming I can burn that for when the bastards turn up. Oh shit, are you fucking kidding me?
Fire seems to work.
Oh shit. I wasn't expecting that. Fucking crazy ass bitch. God, it sounds funky. Whew. Oh, birds are taking me. Where'd you go? That key. Did I get it? Did I fall? That's good. Took a lot of bullets. Got it. I need that key. Oh man, that wall's nasty. Could not believe she just jumped out there. Oh no. Oh no, I'm gonna have to face her, aren't I? I'm toasting every fucking body. Shit, I know what's coming. Shh. Come on, bitch. Bet that fucker hurt you. Oh shit, here she comes. Shit, I was not expecting to fight her yet. Oh, every fucking time. Bollocks, I am. Where the fuck is she? Okay, crawl, crawl, crawl! Get up! Oh, you... Fuck you, bitch. There's a button. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Fucking hell, I do not know where I'm going. Oh, you crazy bitch. I don't think I've done anything. I need some more barrels. Can't look behind me. Where the fuck is she? Mother of God. All right. Okay. Oh shit, you crazy bitch. Come on, follow me. Press the button, press the button. Doing that. Give me some health. I was not expecting to fight her. Oh. Motherfucker. I was not prepared for her. This is going to take some doing. anything else left in here? I've bled it all. Nope. Well, let's go and fight the fucking cow. Burn the bodies. I wonder if this torch could help me. Whether I can melee it with it. Okay, let's just set this up. Where you gone? Don't go far. I lost my fucking torch. Right, bitch. You're going down. I don't know where you are. Oh, fucking hell, if I'd have known you were there, I'd have toasted your fucking ass. Come on, bitch. Okay, so far, so good. Oh, you are one freaky motherfucker. No, I don't know where she is. Go a bit faster, please. I've done it. Holy shit. I got you, bitch. Fuck you. Celebrate, I'm gonna smash some boxes up. God, she is fucking freaky as fuck.
One big.
Okay, let's go shotgun. Whoa, 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 what's up with them? Stay down. These aren't dying. Oh no. Okay. Oh, you bastard. Heads up. No shit, I'm out of bullets. Yes. Oh yeah, I say fucking game. Okay, next chapter. Fucking sweet. Oh god. I wasn't expecting her. Come on, load. Kidman. Back here again.
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
That is good advice. What is that box? Church floor collapses. No injuries. Witness say miracle. Biggest church scandal to date. Floor of Cedar Hill Church collapses during renovations. Parishioners say it was a miracle. No one was injured. Okay. I have found no map pieces yet. Probably won't go into. Have I got any bullets left or have I used them all? Okay, let's pick that one. Come on. Yay. Freeze bolt. War Agony Crossbow, which temporarily freezes struck opponents except for certain enemies the targets will break apart after freezing. Okay. Definitely gotta find some new keys. Kick the fucking door in. Quick save. Don't think I've got much in the way of goop juice, so 600. What the fuck can I do with 600? Probably nothing. Why the hell is my screen going all speckly? No. Nah. I'll save it. Can I get that? Not that way, I can't. Come on, man. Where'd I go then? and talk to you. Why am I stuck in here then? Okay. Why aren't you letting me out? There's no other places to go. I'm just gonna fucking sleep. My background looks weird, it's so speckly. Fucking let me out. Seriously, am I missing something? Apart from the exit. Bitch, let me out the fucking door. Just takes you back. I'm missing something stupid now. Pictures.
Photographs?
Oh shit, I didn't realize I was playing. I wait for something to happen.
What was that sound?
Surprisingly, a smash. No, but still not letting me out, so I thought I saw some goop juice. Kick it in. She is a final. She is one freaky woman. Well, where's this leading to? What the fuck is going off? Well, I can still select my weapons, so can't let any of these cells. Leslie. Oh well. Whatever you're doing, stop it. You're blind.
Sebastian?
Now where the fuck am I? Get up. Don't smash any of these boxes. Bastard. Oh, what we got? Come on. Something good. Whoa, a harpoon. I'm full. Yeah, I'm looking forward to Evil Within 2. But I can't do one without completing number one. Or number two without completing number one. It's just weird.
Same place as the photographs.
That's because it's all in your mind. You are in the Matrix, like the rest of us. I need to go this way, but I figured I'd have a look. I'm gonna get up. Better not come up here for fuck all. No, that's it. Want some goop juice, I need some upgrades. In this building because there's a box up there. What a bit. Is that going to loose that? No. Nice. Fucking birds are doing my head in. I was just about to take a shot. It's gotta be Joseph.
It was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it. You seen Kidman? No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again. inside. Let's go. Another one?
Yep. Oh, shit.
Get that thing open. I'm working on it.
We're at fast.
Shit.
Oh, come on. Fucking hate. Come on. Okay, I need to get some bolts on the go. Oh, I missed.
Can't hold them off much longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
You realize what a shit shot I am? I'm just gonna toast them. I heard that. Go, 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 go. Couldn't move then. Fuck it. What's that? What's that? Angie, I need that. Whoa. Now we're talking. Oh shit. Oh fuck, where did you come from?
I'll get the traps, you hold them off. There's twice as many of them. You've got time to complain.
Fuck's sake. Want. Get the fuck off me a minute. I'm dead. Fucking hell. Yeah, cheers for saying that. You can reduce difficulty at any time. In other words, you're a pussy. Fucking stand still. Okay, seems to be doing better this time, a bit. Yeah, I'm setting myself on fire. Okay, harpoon. Really? I'm going. fucking game. No bullets. Reload. You bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh. Oh, shotgun shells. Oh, you bastard. Him. Oh, fuck off. I am fucked. Oh no. Okay, forget that. Reload. Bullets. Where are you?
Sebastian, let's go.
Fucking.
Rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
Oh shit.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can. What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Okay, what's my health situation like? You know what? Oh, jack me up. Oh, fuck yeah. Now we are talking. What?
How much longer am I needed here?
I don't know. Some bolts still in the locker. I need them. One. Seems I missed with them two freeze bolts. Okay, quick save. See if I can upgrade anything. Don't think I've got much, but 1,000. Might be able to do something little. Okay, let's go for abilities. No. Weapons. I could do reload timer on my gun. Stop. Nah, I'm not really bothered about matches. Basically, I can't do shit. You know what? I believe I'll go for that. I'll do. Jacked up, ready to go. Right. So I reckon put that in grenades. Oh.
Let's be careful. Could be full of them.
You just come through the fucking door, dude. Oh shit! You motherfucker! What the fuck? Oh come on, I'm fucking at you! Fuck burning you! Stay down. You know, some dickhead. I'm just going around killing all the fuckers now. Yeah, Joe, check this. Bastard. So you're gonna do something then. And if you come here. No, fuck you. I was gonna help you, but you're gonna be a dick. Kiss my ass. That's probably not gonna be a good thing. I am such a wank shot. Really? But I needed them bullets. That was close. Hey! Come on, stick your fucking head up. Starting to piss me off. Shot wall. Mobilize the enemy. I bet it didn't do fucking much.
Do you have any first aid?
Yeah, if you come here. So I think I used all my sniper bullets up when I shouldn't have done. Alright. Any bullets? I have no bullets for that. What the fuck are you? You fucking fat bastard. Go on, boy. Just in case. Okay, I really gotta start using these. Crawl. Okay, now that's close. Yes, sniper bullets. No, I can't get a good angle there. Are you fucking serious? Bitch.
We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Oh, yeah, I'm on it. Can I open that? Okay, goop juice, bullets. Just in case I get ambushed. Jesus, how many is he? God, you're pissing me off now. Stay down. How the fuck do I miss him from here? Forget that. Whoa, big pile of goop juice. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, you fucking... Move, move, move. Let's see, Joe, you just keep taking them out. I'll sort the rest out. Okay. One more, I think. Bollocks! What the fuck? Just reload! No. Yeah, you say that. Somebody's gonna stop me. Could be anything. Just had to fucking talk. Yeah. Okay, what have I got? Oh shit. Fuck away from me, you fucking freaky bastard. Ah. Really? I missed him. I missed him again. Oh, fuck off, you stupid fucking aiming. I've got no shit. Are you taking the piss? I've just killed some fuckaway chainsaw. You just said it might be full of them. Oh yes, save point.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way out.
Where's the save point? God, I can't believe I kept blowing myself up. Really, I got no health.
This is what the holdup was.
Yeah, get out the fucking way. I don't care. A month since Mara and I were married, and you, little Lily, are the result of our love. Can't wait for 2 months to pass so that I can finally meet you. I must admit that I am scared. I've faced countless dangers in my job. But knowing that I'm going to be a dad is the scariest thing of all. I promise to love you and protect you with every fibre of my being as long as I am in this world. I will enter this stage of my life the same way I do in important tasks, with full heart and desire to do the best I can. Just know that your mother and I already and cannot wait to welcome you into this sometimes harsh world. Right, what I'm going to do is save it and leave this episode here, I think, because... What are you doing, man? Oh, what a fucking task this one has been. You okay, Rob? Right, I'm definitely going to leave this episode here for now, as it's been around about an hour. Hope you enjoyed it. If you do, like, comment, subscribe, all that lovely stuff that everyone likes to do. Check out my other videos as well. And one thing for sure, I shall see you.